हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास। वंस अगेन वी विल स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग। सो वी वर डूइंग बेटा चैप्टर नंबर 3 कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग, एंड इन कोडिंग एंड डिकोडिंग वी आर डूइंग नंबर सिस्टम कोडिंग। ओके, फर्स्ट वन वी आर डूइंग द नंबर सिस्टम कोडिंग। आफ्टर नंबर सिस्टम कोडिंग वी विल स्टार्ट आवर अल्फाबेट कोडिंग, और यू कैन से लेटर्स कोडिंग। ओके, वी विल स्टार्ट लेटर्स कोडिंग। सो फर्स्ट वन वी आर डूइंग नंबर सिस्टम कोडिंग। सो इन द नंबर सिस्टम कोडिंग ऑलरेडी आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ कोडिंग। फर्स्ट वन इज डायरेक्ट कोडिंग, सेकंड वन पोजिशन ऑफ लेटर्स इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट, एंड थर्ड वन इज एज पर गिवन सेट ऑफ रूल्स। सो डायरेक्ट कोडिंग, यू विल डू द डायरेक्ट कोडिंग, सिंपली क्वेश्चंस वर गिवन। And position of letters means you have to check the position of letters. So position of letters can be from left hand side and right hand side. After that, as per given set of rules, some condition, some exemptions will be given, and a table will be given. So you have to find out the question, okay, according to the conditions. Clear? So all the three types of coding I have already told you, some examples also I have told, and after that we have started our exercise. So in the exercise, till question number 1 to 31 I have already explained. Okay, so today we will start our question number 32. Clear? So what is question number 32 beta? Question number 32 is given if Rajasthan, Rajasthan, is coded as 9R17J8L19S13. So what will be the code of Manipur? Okay, what will be the code of Manipur? So simply in Rajasthan is coded as this one letter, these numbers beta. Okay, numbers and letter, mix up of numbers and letter, 9R17J8L19S13. So Manipur will be coded as, you have to find out. So first you will find out the relation between Rajasthan and the code. Okay, so this is the Rajasthan. Okay, these are the letters of Rajasthan, Rajasthan, and these are the coded numbers. So you have to find the relation first. Okay, so first you have to check the relation. These relations you can check. Okay, alternative places. So R, after that J, position of S, position of H, and position of N. Is it clear? So you have to check. So what is the position of R? If you will, this one is position of letter from left hand side, and this one is the position of letter from right hand side. Clear? Now you will check if you are starting from left hand side. Okay, if you are checking R position from left hand side, so what will be the position of R? So O P Q R. Okay, O, after that P Q R. So 15, 16, 17, 18. So it will be at 18th position, but it is written here R is at 9th position. It means this is wrong. It means you have to check at right hand side, from right hand side. So from right hand side you will check the position of R. So it will be Q, after that it will be R beta. Okay, so Q se, Q ke baad R hai, iska matlab 10 ke pehle. Okay, so isme kya hoga, R ki position from right hand side, so it will be 9th position. So R is at 9th position. This is correct. Okay, this one is correct. After that you can check the position of J. So J will be at 17th position, because J K L. Okay, J K L. So before L it will be J and K. So 15, this one 16, and this one will be 17. So J position is 17. This is correct. It means all the positions you have taken here from right hand side, S position will be 8, H position will be 19, and N position will be 13. Clear all of you? Now these position you have checked. After that you will check these numbers. Okay, what is the relation between these letters A and R? What is the relation between A and J? What is the relation between T and L? What is the relation between A and H? So here you can say R to 9. Here what is the number is written beta? 9. It means the difference between A and R should be equal to 9. And when you are checking from reverse order, okay, when you are checking in reverse order, so you will start from R and you will go to A. So after R it will be S T U V W X Y Z A. So what will be the position of A? 9th position. It means yes, this is correct. Okay, because R, what is the place of R? So you can say it is 9th position. So difference means the gap of A and R, okay, in reverse order. Okay, in reverse order it should be also equal to 9. So when you will go to R to A, so it will be 9th. Okay, position of A will be 9th position. Now same J to A. Okay, you will go J to A. So the position of letters, it will be 17th position. Okay, what is the difference here? 17. So A to J difference should be equal to 17. So you will go in reverse order. It means you will start from J and you will go to A alphabet. Okay, so J, you will start from J, H I J, J KLMNOPQRSTUVWXYZ and A. So 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So this position is 17. Okay. When you are going J to A, so this is 17th position. Okay. A will be at 17th position. Same like that, if you will go L to T, so it will be also 8th position. And H to A, it will be, what is the difference here? 19, so it will be 19th position. Clear? So now, like that, you have to check. After that, in Manipur, you have to write the code of Manipur. So first, you will write what is the position of M. Okay, so M position from right hand side. So you can check the position of M from right hand side. J, K, L, M. L ke baad kya hoga beta? M. Okay, so it will be 14th position. So you can write it will be 14th. Clear? Now, alternative, you will find out N position of N, you will check. So it will be 13 because M is at 14th place. So M will be 13 from right hand side. After that, P position. So what will be the P position? P, Q. Okay. P, Q. So 10 and 9. So it will be at 9th position. And R. So R will be P, Q, R. Okay. So after Q, it will be R. So it will be, sorry, P position will be 11. Okay. Because P will be here, this one side. Okay, beta. Right hand side. Sorry, left hand side of Q. Now, what will be the R position? So R will be right hand side of Q. So it will be at 9th position. Okay. So these alternative places you have find out. M position from right hand side, it will be 14. N position from right hand side, 13. P position from right hand side, 11. R position from right hand side will be 19. So first you will find out alternating letters places. Okay. So M position 14, N position 13, P position is 11 and R position is 9. After that, now when you will go to the reverse order, so but which letter you will follow here? So you can write it better from the options. Okay. For example, I am writing here M and last one option I am taking V and M, V, M, V and what is the next letter? I think I. Okay. M, V, I. Clear? So first you will check when you will go M to A. So if position will be 40, it can be at 14th position. Means difference of M and A. Okay. From right hand side, it should be equal to at 14th position. So M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z and A. So 12, 13, 14. So 14th position. This is correct. When you will go V to I, so it should be at 13th positions. Okay. So you will start from V, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. So 12 and 1, 13th position. This is correct. After that, you will check the position I to U. So I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. Okay. So it will be at 9, 10, 11th position. Okay. So it will be, I think, J. Okay. J. It will be J, not I. Okay. When you will start from J and you will go to A. Okay. J to U. Okay. And V to I in reverse order. So J to U when you will go. So difference will be 11. Okay. So you will check the difference. Clear? So what you have to do in this question, beta, this is something tricky question. Okay. So how will you solve this question? First, you will alternative places you will check. Okay. What is the places from right hand side? R position 9th. R is at 9th position. J 17th, S 8, H 19, N 13. So like that in Manipur also M position, N position 13, P position 11 and R position 9. Now you will check these, okay, these letters difference also should be equal to this one number. Okay, so this is 14th place from reverse order means M to A. When you will go V to I, so it, difference should be 13. When you will go J to U, so difference should be equal to 11. And I have written these letters from the answers, okay. Otherwise, when you will go A to M, okay, you have to go in reverse order. So, beta M to A when you will go, so you will get the number 14. So, like that, you have to solve this question, okay. First, you will write the alternative places number from right hand side. After that, you will check the second, the alternative which are left, you will check these letters difference should be equal to these numbers, difference of these numbers, okay. So, simply you can check like that, clear. Now, next question. 33 is given beta. If fast is coded as सेवन नाइन एट, लास्ट इज कोडेड एज 906. सो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट बीजी, बीजी विल बी कोडेड एज. ओके, वट इज गिवन इन द 33 क्वेश्चन बेटा? फास्ट इज कोडेड एज एफ ए एस टी इज कोडेड एज 798, एल ए एस टी इज कोडेड एज 906, बी यू एस वाई इज कोडेड एज, यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट. सो फर्स्ट यू विल फाइंड आउट द रिलेशन बिटवीन फास्ट एंड 798. सो एफ ए एस टी, यू विल राइट द पोजिशन ऑफ द लेटर्स. सो यू विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. सो आफ्टर ई इट विल बी एफ. सो सिक्स पोजिशन ए इज फर्स्ट पोजिशन एस. सो एस विल बी एट जे के एल एम एन ओ पी ओ पी क्यू आर एस. सो 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. ओके, सो दिस वन विल बी 19th पोजिशन. टी विल बी एट टी. ओके, दिस वन इज टी. टी विल बी एट 20th पोजिशन. क्लियर? सो फर्स्ट एफ पोजिशन इज 6, ए पोजिशन फर्स्ट, एस 19th एंड टी पोजिशन इज 20 फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. ओके, नाउ यू विल चेक 798. सो 798 बेटा, यू हैव टू डू द स्क्वायर ऑफ द नंबर. सो 6 स्क्वायर प्लस 1 स्क्वायर प्लस 19 स्क्वायर एंड प्लस 20 स्क्वायर. क्लियर? यू हैव टू डू द स्क्वायर ऑफ ईच डिजिट. ओके, नाउ 6 स्क्वायर विल बी 36, 1 19 स्क्वायर 361 एंड 20 स्क्वायर विल बी 400. नाउ ऐड देम. सो 36 प्लस 1 37. सो 8 9 3 398 प्लस 400. सो यू विल गेट द नंबर 798. क्लियर? सो दिस इज 798. सो बट यू हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट यू विल राइट द लेटर्स, पोजिशन ऑफ लेटर्स फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. आफ्टर दैट यू विल डू द स्क्वायर एंड एड. ओके, यू विल डू द एडिशन ऑफ द स्क्वायर्स. ओके, स्क्वायर ऑफ द नंबर, स्क्वायर ऑफ द डिजिट्स. आफ्टर दैट लास्ट ऑल्सो यू कैन चेक लाइक दैट ऑल्सो सेम एल ए एस टी. सो वट इज द पोजिशन ऑफ एल? सो जे के एल. सो 12th पोजिशन ए 1, एस 19 एंड टी इज 20. सो 112 स्क्वायर प्लस 1 स्क्वायर प्लस 19 स्क्वायर प्लस 20 स्क्वायर. क्लियर बेटा? सो 12 स्क्वायर इज 144, 1 361 एंड 12 विल बी 400. नाउ यू कैन ऐड 145 और 145 प्लस 361 इट विल बी 506 प्लस 400. सो इट विल बी 906. इज इट विजिबल? 906, बिकॉज एल ए एस टी लास्ट. ओके, सो एल पोजिशन फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड 12, ए पोजिशन इज 1, एस पोजिशन इज 19 एंड टी पोजिशन इज 20. सो 12 स्क्वायर प्लस 1 स्क्वायर प्लस 19 स्क्वायर प्लस 20 स्क्वायर. ओके बेटा, 19 स्क्वायर प्लस 20 स्क्वायर आई एम राइटिंग हियर. ओके, इफ इट इज नॉट विजिबल, 12 स्क्वायर 1 स्क्वायर 19 स्क्वायर 20 स्क्वायर. सो इट विल बी 144 प्लस 1 प्लस 361 प्लस 400 एंड वेन यू विल एड दैम सो यू विल गेट द नंबर 906. सो दिस इज करेक्ट. ओके, इट मीन्स बीजी ऑल्सो यू हैव टू फाइंड लाइक दैट ऑल्सो. ओके, बीजी. सो फर्स्ट यू विल राइट द पोजिशन ऑफ द लेटर्स फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इन बीजी, पोजिशन ऑफ लेटर्स फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. ओके बेटा, सो बी यू एस वाई. सो राइट द पोजिशन. सेकेंड पोजिशन यू टी यू, सो इट विल बी 21. एस, what is the position of S? So it will be 16, 17, 18, 19 and Y position will be 25. Do the square. So 2 square plus 21 square plus 19 square plus 25 square. Clear? Now you can add. So 4 plus 21 square. And so what? 21 into 21. So 21 1 21 and 21 2 42 plus 2. 44. Okay, so 441. 21 square will be 441. 19 square 361. 25 square 625. Now you can add. So it will be 445 plus 361 plus 625. So 445 when you will add here. So 6 4 10. 4 plus 3 7 and 1 8. Okay. And 625. Now you can add. 6 plus 5 11, 2 plus 1 3 and 8 plus 6 14. So answer will be 1431. 1431 will be your answer. Clear? 1431. Clear beta? So in this question what you have to do, if fast F A S T is coded as 798, LAST is coded at 906. So you have to find out BZ is coded as BUSY. So first of all, you will write all the letters position from left hand side. Okay, so B is at 2nd position, U is 21st position, S is 19th position and Y position is 25th. After that, you have to do the square of the numbers, square of the digits. So 2 square plus 21 square plus 19 square plus 25 square and add them. And so 2 square is 4, 21 square is 441 and 19 square 361 and 25 square is 625. And when you will do all addition of all the numbers, so it will be 1431. So like that you have to follow the rule in this question. So beta, where jo brain teasers questions are given na, 5 questions. So these questions are very important and tricky questions. Okay, here you have to find out the trick, what trick you can apply. So I am telling you, only you have to learn these trick. Okay, you have to put in your mind. Okay, these tricks will follow in these questions. Okay, clear all of you? Now we will start next question. Question number 34 beta. Question number 34. So what is question number 34? Yes. Question number 34 is given. If 7, 8, question mark 8, 6 is coded as 6872, then 5, 3, question mark 4, 7 is coded as. Okay, you have to find out. Clear, beta? So in this question, what you have to do? First it is written, what is written? 7, 8, question mark, 8, 6 is coded as 6, 8, 7, 2. So you have to find out 5, 3, question mark, 4, 7 will be coded as. Okay. So first you will find out the relation between this one. 7, 8, question mark, 8, 6 is equal to 6, 8, 7, 2. So how are you getting this one number? Clear? This coded as 6872. So you have to find the relation. So beta, you have first, what is the relation? I am telling you, you will multiply these two digit, first two digit and last two digit you have to multiply. So 78 and 86, when you will, you have to multiply. So what will be the multiplication? So 68 ja 48, 4, 67 ja 46. Okay, now 62, so 806708. Okay, after that you will add the numbers, first two digit and last two digit you have to add. So 8 plus 6 14, 8 plus 7 15 and 1 16. Now you are getting the multiplication and addition of the number. Okay, first you will do the multiplication of first two digit and last two digit. After that you have to add first two digit and last two digit. After that, the answers, okay, these answers you have to add. So 6708 plus 164. So 8 plus 4, 12, 7, 8 and 6. So 6872 will be your answer. Clear? So which trick you will follow here, beta? Okay, it is given 78 question mark 86 is 6872. So first you have to multiply first two digit and last two digit. Okay, and after that you have to add first two digit and last two digit. After that you will get some solution, okay, some answer. So these answers you have to add, 6708 and 164, when you will add, so you will get the correct answer. So same you have to apply in 53 question mark. Okay, you have to find out 53 question mark 47. So first two digit, last two digit, first you will multiply them, 53 and 47. So you will get 2491. Okay, after that you have to add these digit. Okay, add the numbers 53 and 47. So you will get 110. Clear? 53 plus 47. First you will multiply first two digit and last two digit. After that you have to add these digit. Okay, so you will get this number. Here you will get 100 beta. Okay, this one is 100. 100. Clear? After that, what will you do? Next step, you will add the numbers. So first number you are getting 2491, okay, 2491 plus 100. So you will get the answer 2591. So this one will be your correct answer, 2591. 2591. Clear beta? 2591. Okay. So what will you do in this question? First you will multiply, because the middle digit is not given, but first two digit and last two digit are there. So you have to find the relation between these numbers, okay, these digits. So first you will multiply first two digit and last two digit, so you will get one solution, okay. And after that you will add the digits 7, 8, and 86. So you will add some number, so after that you will get two numbers. So you have to add these numbers, 6708 and 164, so you will get the correct answer. So same you have to apply in 53 question mark 47, first two digit and last two digit you will multiply, so you will get the number 2491. After that you will add, so 53 plus 47 you will get 100, and when you will add 2491 and 100, so you will get the correct answer, it will be 2591. Clear all of you? So like that you have to solve the question number 34. Clear beta? Now we will start our question number, we will start question number 35. Clear? Last question of exercise 3.1, question number 35. What is question number 35? If A is coded as 5, L is coded as 16, J is coded as 14, star is coded as 296. So you have to find out J, A, I, L, E, R is coded at. Clear beta? In the last question, what is given? Last question of this exercise. If A is coded as 5, L is coded as 16, J is coded as 14, star is coded as 296, and J. So you have to find out JLR, J, A, I, L, E, R is coded as. Clear? So first you will find out the relation between A, L and J. So what is the, first you will check the position of A, L and J. So A position from left hand side will be 1, L position from left hand side will be, it will be 12, okay, because J, K, L, so 10, 11, 12. After that J position, so J position is 10, okay, but here what is given, 5, 16 and 14. It means when you will add 4, so you will get 5. Here also you will add 4, so you will get 16. Here also you will add 4, so you will get the number 14. Okay, it means you will start the counting, you will start the position from left hand side, but you have to find out the four actual position, you have to add the number 4. So same here in star also you will check S, T, A, R. So you will write the position. So S position will be 19th. So 19 plus 4. Okay, so you will get here 19 plus 4. So it will be 23. Okay, because S position T, Q, R, S, T. So S is 19th position. So 19 plus 4, 23. T position is 20. So 20 plus 4, you will get 24. A 1 plus 4, you will get 5. R position will be R, P, Q, R. Okay, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. So 15, 16, 17, 18. So 18 plus 4, you will get 22. Okay, now you can add them. Okay, are you getting the number 296? So beta, 23 plus 24 plus 5 plus 22. So what will you get here? 4 plus 3 7 and 4 and 20 5 for 2 7 and 2. Okay, so 7 7 14, so it will be 74. Okay, it means this is not the correct answer. So what will you do? You can multiply something. Okay, so star, S-T-A-R, how many letters are there in star? 4 letters, so you will multiply by 4, 4, 4, just 16, 4, 7, 28 and 1, 29. So you will multiply the addition of the numbers. First you will find out the position of the letters, okay, from left hand side, and you will add the 4, then you will get the actual position, okay. After that you will add the position of the numbers and after that multiply by 4. So like that same you will find out the position of jailer, J, A, I, L, E, R. So J position is 14, A position is 5, I position, okay, I position you have to find out. So what will be the position of I? E, F G H I. Okay, I position will be 9th position and 9 plus 4 you will get 13. Clear? L position is already given 16. E position will be 5 plus 4 9 and R position also we have found in the star. R position 18 plus 4 22. Clear? All the position you have found. Now you can add the numbers. So 14 plus 5 plus 13 plus 16 plus 9 plus 22. Clear? Add them. So 14 plus 5 19. 19 plus 9 28. 28 plus 79. So you will find out the addition of the number, so it will be 79. Okay, now you have to multiply some numbers. So how many letters are there in Jailer? 1 2 3 4 5 6. So beta, you will multiply 79, okay, sum of the number by 6. So 6 9 ja 54 and 6 7 ja 42 plus 5 47. So 474 will be your answer. Clear? 474. Clear all of you? Okay, it is not visible, beta. Okay, no problem. Simply what you have to do, all the position, beta, I have written 14, 5, 13, 16, 9 and 22. You have to add the numbers. So when you will add, so you will get the sum of the number is 79. And when you will multiply by 6, because in Jailer 6 letters are there, so you will multiply by 6. So you will get the answer 474. Clear? You will get the answer 474. 14 plus 5 plus 13 plus 16 plus 9 plus 22, you will get the number 79. And when you will multiply by 6, why you are multiplying by 6? Because in Jailer, total letters are 6. So you have to multiply by 6. So you will get the number 474. Clear all of you? So like that, you have to solve the questions, beta. Only 4 questions I have explained. And these are very tricky questions. So you have to find the trick of these questions. And you have to complete this exercise. With this question, we have completed our exercise 3.1. Okay. After that, we will start our next exercise. And in next exercise, letter coding is given. Okay. So, for today, you have to complete this exercise. Clear all of you? And please join the doubt class. Please join the Zoom class for doubt session. Okay. Thank you so much, students.